Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Perkenalkan, nama saya Muhammad Zulfi Karnus Bali, mahasiswa Politeknik Negeri Ujung Pandang Makassar. Saya sekarang berada di semester 7 program studi teknik komputer dan jaringan jurusan teknik elektro. Adapun pada kesempatan kali ini, izinkan saya untuk menceritakan pengalaman saya selama magang di perusahaan yang bernama Axel Partner. Kemudian saya bisa jelaskan summary-nya, yaitu perusahaan ini yang berbasis dari Singapura dan berspesialis pada marketing, layanan, dan jasa. Kemudian saya berada sedang magang di dua perusahaan naungannya, yaitu Biohack dan Bifal. Biohack merupakan layanan yang berspesialis pada kesehatan dan memberikan semacam guide dan konsultasi seputar kesehatan bagi para usernya. Nah, untuk Bifound juga berspesialis konsultasi dan guard, tapi dia menangani beauty. Jadi Biohack tadi itu seputar kesehatan umum, dan Bifound ini untuk beauty guide bagi para user. Nah, kemudian saya bisa magang di perusahaan ini karena lowongan dari senior saya yang juga full time di perusahaan tersebut, senior dari Politeknik Negeri Ujung Pandang. Kemudian untuk proses kerja saya ditempatkan di tim web developer yang tim saya ini bernama Journey, yang terdiri dari 4 orang termasuk saya. Nah, Journey ini adalah tim kecil dari umbrella semacam tim semacam naungan lagi ini dari tim yang bernama Matrix. Jadi Matrix ini terdiri lagi dari berbagai macam tim kecil, dan Journey ini salah satunya. Dan di dalam kegiatan-kegiatan dalam tim Matrix ini ada berbagai macam kegiatan yang dilakukan, yaitu yang pertama meeting all hands. Meeting all hands ini tiap 2 minggu, dan di dalam meeting ini biasanya cuma berdurasi setengah jam dan berisi tentang update-update dari kegiatan Matrix ini, update-update semacam update umum. Nah, meeting selanjutnya yaitu bisa dikatakan meeting penting, yaitu sprint meeting. Sprint meeting ini kita menjabarkan progres kerja kita, apakah sudah work, apakah work in progress-nya, apakah ada kendala dalam proses web programming ini, apakah ada kendala atau semacamnya. Kemudian meeting selanjutnya ada yang namanya engineering roundtable. Engineering roundtable ini dilakukan tiap meetingnya ini adalah anggota-anggota tim yang bertindak sebagai host. Nah, setiap mereka jadi host, mereka wajib membawakan topik yang berputar di arah programan atau semacam teknologi yang sedang beken, atau apakah teknik kode gitu, apapun yang umumnya engineering stuff gitu. Nah, meeting selanjutnya yaitu one on one with ketua tim Matrix ini. Nah, kita ini di dalam meeting ini hanya berdua, anggota tim dan ketua tim tadi. Nah, kita ini bertukar pendapat dan menceritakan apakah bagaimana progres kerja kita atau kegiatan-kegiatan ini, atau kita bisa menyampaikan keluhan atau menyampaikan unek-unek dari dia, atau semacam sesi bertukar pendapat gitu dengan beliau. Dan kemudian ada yang namanya game night. Nah, game night ini semacam stress relief, dan dilakukan untuk tiap anggota tim juga sama seperti round table tadi, memiliki hostnya masing-masing, diacak juga, dan setiap host akan memilih satu game yang wajib yang diikuti oleh anggota-anggota tim lainnya. Dari itu tadi meeting-meetingnya. Selama pengalaman saya magang ini masih ada hingga bulan Maret kontrak saya, dan sejauh ini saya mendapatkan banyak pengalaman yang luar biasa dari proses-proses kegiatan ini, dan tentunya juga dari anggota-anggota tim lain. Dan tanpa berlama-lama, saya bisa memperlihatkan beberapa footage.
I'm from Indonesia, especially in Makassar. My previous programming language is PHP, so maybe I don't really know about JavaScript side, but I'm interested and I'm eager to learn about this JavaScript
side. And then fun fact, I like classical music and I study piano just like this year. Yeah.
When is your concert, Anggi?
No. Yeah, I'm Andrew. I live in the Philippines. I'm in the Philippines right now. I'm the UI UX designer. And fun fact about me is I have...
My name is Muhammad Sufri Karnavali. You can call me Noval. I'm from Indonesia, currently enrolled in Polytechnic Negeri Ujung Pandang. And my fun fact about me is I think I like to dancing a lot. I like to randomly I like to describe myself hyperactive person, so when there's a vibe, I like to just to read the stress.
So Nova, when you got a news, you got a job, do you do like that in the cafe or like?
Yes, something like that. When everything is in vibe.
Or whatever, to go and like sit at a room to like, okay, like if the redirect come from this domain, then you have to redirect to this profile, because you cannot just land your domain cannot just land in app.avocado.co or whatever, but we will tell them that the CNAME will be whatever, right?
Yeah,
so then there needs to be some smart redirection to the profile. That is why I think it requires some sort of programming. It's not just like, oh yeah, this is how you should do it up.
Okay,
if that's okay, that's, I have some rough idea, so we might make some way.
Wait. That's like what? 1, 2.
Just 2.
The 300 conflict.
Okay. Then this one, eh? This gray out icon. I mean, I think it's quite stupid, right? But
just put 2.
2 also. Okay. Yeah. I mean, if we can get it done and show some, like, you know, discuss small thing, but then we say, oh, you know, your feedback very important to us, then they'll be like, okay. Let's see, what else did Claire write? Deploy dashboard analytics.
Platform, there's not really much else that's going on so far. Right, I'll add more things on as time goes on, but for now, let's just refer to this, okay? So what happens in the Terraform is basically that, I mean, you have all these .tf files, and the .tf file will basically like is to represent a Terraform like structure. So you're supposed to write some code inside to basically define your infrastructure, okay? I'm gonna go into one piece of infrastructure that is very easy, right? It's just called IAM, okay? IAM is just basically to define, like, you know, who are the people that are allowed to access our services, right? And so in the IAM, right, what I do actually, okay, we see just one example here, like, yeah. So, here say here, right, so I am trying to create an AWS IAM user. So for every, like, each person that I put in this, and how is your time in Matrix so far?
So this past week has been a real experience to me. Like, to be frankly, I'm this is my first time in a major project. So far, I'm do. Forgive me first if my English not so.
No, please go. Continue.
I'm before Matrix. I'm mostly on a small project in a campus or in. Other instance. When I first joining Matrix, I feel like wow, this is a real opportunity. So I don't want.
All right. So can you tell me some about challenge that you face on the journey project so far? You know, what are you able to overcome, or what are you able to What do you find challenging or interesting to do? some example?
I would say I would say it's like my previous task with the template stuff. Before we started, Gautsar like arrange a
still waiting for Lando.
Yeah.
So we go for
ground.
Ground. You sure?
I don't know, man. Am I at most we lose lah.
Okay.
Yes.
Noble. Yes, okay.
YOLO
Noble.
Lah. Just YOLO. Yes, YOLO.
Luck. Yay! Hey. Nice. I think we lose.
Nice. Nah, yeah, it's quite difficult to win.
She's probably the Merlin.
Why you pick me? Why you never pick Andrew?
I don't know, just an intuition.
Okay. Well, I'm going to reject because I don't trust.
Exactly what?
Okay, let's see.
Very interesting. Okay, come, let's go. Let's go for the vote.
Yeah. Andrew and Angus definitely suspicious.
Let's go to the mountain.
Let's go, guys. Yeah. You know. Yeah, like Angi knows who is her fellow spy, huh?
She's the right, Angi?
Wow, why is my proposal rejected?
Angi and...
Noval, you sent the three of us last round, and then now you reject!
No.
That is very suspicious.
I don't,
he betray, I don't know. He betray you.
Why do you reject?
Here.
He just, why do you reject?
Things kinda sus.
Pasangi ini event limit modul terus masalahnya di dalam sebuah modulnya bagian ini yang di dalam modul
harus
lagi tuh ada di import lagi yang ini lagi providersnya itu nggak ada kulihat juga di tutorialnya kenapa
sebentar
nah, nih
oh